Hi guys, it's me, Paul again, and today I've bought some sensory new toys for this year. So I went to a festival, like a fun day kind of thing, that I posted a couple of days ago, and then there was a little stall doing some little sensory stuff for kids and for adults, so I picked up a few. So this little bundle here cost me about £11. So these were like £2.50, £1.50. So as you can see, I've got the wiggle, they call it the wiggle slug. So it's like a 3D kind of thing. So I've got it in blue. So there we go. But it's actually a puzzle. But the thing is, you can't take it apart. So this, I think this is a fidget toy. And as you can hear, you can click it. So you can, like, you do that with your hand and it just makes this clicking sound. So it relieves stress and encourages relaxed state as well. It's got it written on the box. So you can just mess about with it. Good thing is you can't pull it apart. So you can get them in a range of green, red, yellow, pink, or you can get the rainbow version. So yeah. So that's the slug itself. And this is the box that it came with. Don't know if you can read that with the light in the background. So, I don't know if you can actually see that. Sorry about the lighting. Don't know if you can read that. And then it's got that under there. So, there we go. So yeah. So that's the first toy I got. You stay there. Stay there. This one is like a squidgy. But as you can hear, it's got like glitter beads. Now if you keep playing around with this, it's like jelly. It actually feels like a how can I describe it to you guys? It's like a jelly, but it's got these beads in it, and if you keep playing with it, it warms up a bit like a hand gel warmer kind of thing, you know what I mean. And you can just squish it, you can even put force into it. And this is a bit weighty, not too much. And as you can hear, it's all, feels like it's got water in it. So you can just stretch it, you can bang it, you can flatten it like a pancake. I'm just fiddling with it, so it's another fidget, so you can just mess about with it. And then this one is a pineapple, but this has got some serious weight to it. So if you look closely, it's a squeezy. So if I do this, you can see it's got those light water beads inside it. Don't know if you can see that on camera. It makes like a, I don't want to put too much force into this, because you can definitely break this. I wouldn't recommend a child mess about with this. But this is a great little squeezy. And there you go, it looks like it's got bubbles in it. But it's like water beads. So you don't want to put too much force into it. And then this little green thing, this is a cucumber, I think. Now there's something different about this. So it's like a PVC coated kind of material, but it's been filled up with, it feels like sugar or sand, and this is how it was made. So it had like a red tomato one, and it smells of washing up liquid. There was two versions, so this is the green cucumber one, and then they had the red tomato. I don't know what the tomato one was like, but the tomato was like half the size. So it wasn't that good, but as you can hear, I don't know if you can hear that. It's got like sand or sugar in it. It's not very sticky either. So you can mould it, you can mess about with it. So I can just roll it up into a ball and then just make it come out again. So yeah, I found these at a festival. On, I think it was Sunday, So yeah, I can just mess about with it. It is a bit stretchy, but I wouldn't overdo it. Just in case you might burst the material, and it might be sand actually. So yeah. Definitely has a smell to it. So yeah, tell me what you think of the toys I've found, guys. So I'll go over them again. So you've got the Wiggle Slug 3D puzzle thing that doesn't break or pull apart. So these were like £2.50, a pound, 50p kind of thing. But you know, they're proper quality as well. So yeah, so that's the Wiggle Slug in a range of different colours. Then you got this like jelly bead hand warmer. You can just squeeze it forever. Okay. And then you got the weighted pineapple with like water beads. I don't know if you can see that. And then finally, not least, the cucumber smelly that has like sand or salt, probably be salt in it. It's a weird kind of toy, so I thought I might as well get some new ones. So yeah, tell me what you think, guys, of these toys. And then yeah, tell me what you think, if you found any toys anywhere. So like, subscribe, and just ask me any questions you like, guys. So yeah, enjoy your sensory toys you found.